I'm Paul McKnight. My company is EFS Energy. We're a solar company, and I'm here today at the Capitol to support the Path to 100 legislation. It's going to have a huge impact on the industry and on my company specifically. We have probably several million dollars worth of projects that are sort of in limbo right now based on what happened with the Future Energy Jobs Act. So we're here to support this legislation and move the industry forward.